tie up?
Yes.
Right there. So, stance. So we can tie up.
Yep.
Now, cut down the time between snap and shot. Okay? I want you to reach out for my wrist with this hand and tie up. Pull it. A lot of guys do this. You just let go and snap on the hand. Yeah. Yep. Like this. Guy doesn't even have to be tied up on you real solid. What are you gonna do? He's not the guy to do all this stuff. There's, you know,
oh, yeah.
The European Russians do it. Well, you act like you're going for that. Here, whatever they're doing. They're gonna tie up with one hand or the other. So you wanna tie up the hand that you don't want her to reach with. So if I want you to reach this hand, I'm gonna tie up this hand. Or I'm gonna make you circle this way. Close the gap. Now look at the half time. Now I've come in here, you know, cooler called double. Oh, yeah. More snap CP. So, if I want you to tie it with this hand, I gotta do something to this hand. It's called left right hand fight. Or just distraction. Get your head in there. Kind of pull away. He'll tie it with you. A lot of guys tie it with you. So they can get comfortable. Man, next time he ties up, yes, that was it. Reach now. Don't come up so big. Dad, don't show me your wings. Stay relaxed and kind of do it quick. Keep your arms out almost if you have no arms, then keep your ties up. Mm-hmm. Yes, I didn't see that coming. Now, Kukov, elbow off. Elbow off, run into me. I tie up. Get out of range. Right hand already. Okay. Push that thing right in. Push your cross knee, run in. Let me face you. Push it. Get you. Yeah. Right in. Good. So we have one. You might as well material people. Get that right in. Push. Push him. Okay. I tied up Iranian. Now go. Snap it. You want to chop it. Watch. I'll push it off here. When you tie up, my hands down. As soon as you tie up, it's just like the snap CP. And chop it. Look. So you got it. So we need. As soon as I tie up, chop it. Yes, much more power. I tie up, as soon as I tie up, chop it. Yep. Yeah. You can stop it.